The following are your notices for Sabbath, April 1st, 2023. There will be a very important meeting for all parents and guardians of Pathfinders this afternoon upstairs the Welfare Center starting at 5:30 p.m. Please make an effort to be on time. When preparing your tithe envelopes, please do not bend or fold the paper notes. Kindly insert and leave flat as the notes can easily fit without bending or folding. Thanks for your kind cooperation from the Treasury Department. Members are encouraged to contact the department at 723-4068, that's 723-4068, with any further questions or concerns. Parents are reminded of the St. John's Pathfinder Ministries Easter Camp, slated to run from the 6th to the 9th of April 2023. The camp will be held at the Glanville's Secondary School. Registration fee is $100. Late fee is $150. Please contact any member of the St. John's Pathfinder Ministries group for more details. Are you ready for the ultimate summer adventure? Well, join us for Senior Youth Camp 2023 on the beautiful and tranquil island of Nevis from July 27th to August 7th, 2023. Get ready for a celebration filled with fun, excitement, and spiritual upliftment. Make new friends, participate in exciting activities, and grow closer to God in this tropical paradise. Don't miss out on this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to make memories that will last a lifetime. Don't wait. Contact your Adventist youth leader for the registration form or visit the South Leeward Conference office. Please note that members of the youth department will be traveling for the 2023 Inter-American Division Pathfinder Camperee in Jamaica from April 3rd to the 7th, 2023. As such, youth supply orders will be curtailed until members have returned. If you submitted an order for your club, you will be contacted when it is ready for collection. The Let's Talk program, hosted by President Pastor Green, has been ongoing since May 2nd, 2022. It is a program designed to bring awareness to the various issues impacting the church and the wider community, and to provide a meaningful response with respect to where the church is on such. It also provides an avenue for you to get your questions answered by professionals. The Seventh-day Adventist Church has long preached healthful living, but it appears that NCDs are also common among us. Each week for the next 4 weeks will be devoted to one of the leading NCDs, and you are invited to join the discussion at 3 p.m. on SLC Church channel on YouTube or listen on Second Advent Radio. The Antigua Health Association will be offering formal first aid training for the health and temperance directors in the Seventh-day Adventist churches on Sunday, April 16th and Sunday, April 23rd, 2023, starting at 8:30 a.m. and ending at 3:30 p.m. The training will be held at the Seventh-day Adventist Early Childhood Development Center. Please contact your pastor or health leader for registration detail. Please remember to send your notices to stjohns.communications.dpt@gmail.com. Notices should be submitted no later than Wednesday of each week.